What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is Daymon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. And today, I got a transformable desk light with a swing arm. And this is by company Micomlan. Take a look at the outside of the box here. It's got 7 rotating joints, high color rendering, automatic dimming, multiple lighting modes, power off memory function, ultra wide lighting area. So this is will stretch to monitors. We got this on the back here. The color is black. Goes from 3000 to 65K. That's the light temperature. And here's your barcode, email support right there. So now let's open it up and see what we got in the box. We got our welcome guide desk lamp. Welcome guide desk lamp right there. Letter of thanks. It's our power supply. There we go. This. Okay, it's metal. It's not magnetic, but it is metal. It's nice and sturdy. You've got the connection down here, so you can put it on the edge of the desk. The desk clamp. Let's see. Yeah. It's good tension in the arms. This is power goes in right there. So the power is all supplied through the arm. So that's nice. You don't have to run about running any cords or anything. It's got these buttons at the top here. So let's take a look at these buttons here. You got your power button, memory light, and then it looks like another power button right there. And the way this works, trying to get this on camera. This is a hard one to get on camera here. Right. I'm going to have to switch to the top down camera for this. So the way this works, showing it on the top camera, these are the panels that come out. So they unfold, and that's how your light is. And you can fold those back up, and you could probably get some little ambient lighting with it. But that's how it operates. So that would go like that to illuminate. And then you have this arm back here to manipulate it. All right. So I'm going to hook this up and then see what it looks like. As you can see, I've got it all hooked up here. It does do a good amount of coverage, gets about 2 monitors. The way the controls work is you got 2 different power buttons, one on the left, one on the right. The one on the left does the center, so that turns it on and off. The one on the right turns it on the outside, on and off the outside ones. The outside ones also fold up in case you want to get more of a kind of like ambient look, not so direct. This arm will go down so you can adjust it to your monitors, whatever way you want. There's like a little light sensor here. So you'll see it glow blue. You know the light sensor's on. The M button in the middle, that is for changing the color temperature. So you get your different options. You got your 3 different options for the color temperature. And you also have this brightness button. You got about four different levels. So this is the first level, this is the lowest level, and that's your highest level right here. You'll see how really bright it gets. But it was easy to set up. And down here is your connection. It plugs right into the base down there, so you don't have to worry about running any cables. It does articulate nice. There isn't a way to tighten it, but it's really no weight being put on it. It is nice and thin. There you go, the desk lamp, LED. I like it. It gets the job done. It illuminates really nice. All right, well, hey, thanks for watching this video. Hit that like button for me and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And until next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I will see you all soon.